In this video, we will learn how we can easily optimize Windows 10 services for gaming. Actually, when you open the Windows services, and to open this one, just open the run menu and enter the command services.msc. So it will show you all the list of services that our Windows have. But if you are not computer geek, you are not easily able to identify which services that you require to disable it. And as you seen here, it's a lots of services are there, and each have different region to run behind it. So if you are gamer and you don't know much about these services, so I will not recommend to disable it from here. So we will see how easily we can disable all the services for gaming especially. So just open your browser and go for sodom.org, and this one is the best website and they have lots of tools. Here you need to be download EG Service Optimizer. So click on the EG Service Optimizer and now go down. Just go down, you will get the download option. Now click on the download and download this one, and after that just install this one. Actually, this website have lots of collection of tools that you can use in your daily use. So after download, just install this one with your administrative rights. Extract this software, downloaded one, and now after that just directly install it from here. Click on yes to run this one. So as you seen here, now it will be prompt you the service optimizer field. So now here you have four options. So first one is the default one, means whatever services that are running, it will be visible here. And the second one is the safe option. So I will recommend you first go for the safe option. So just select the safe option, and other means the tweaked one, and the final one is the extreme one. So extreme one is especially designed for gaming. But I will recommend you to go first for safe mode, then after go for tweaked mode, and if all the services are not work properly, then final go for the extreme one. So click on safe, and then after, in top you see one icon is there for aeroplane. Just click on this one. So just click on apply setting. As you seen here, all the services now going disabled. That's a safe to disable. So this, and if you want to revert back, just click on the restore and it will be revert back. And if you want to start selected services, you are easily able to select, and then after selected services. And the final one that you required is go if you are gamer, and because this video is especially for gaming, and finally go for the extreme on, and then after click on the this option to apply this setting to mark these services. So with easy track, you are easily able to optimize your PC for gaming. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this.